we're going to perform the Teabag rocket experiment, which is to light this on fire, and it should theoretically float up. And what we did was that, we just took some Teabag, we took out all the tea contents, and we just turned it into a cylinder shape like so. And so, I'm about to light it. Watch this. Make sure it's standing up.
Explain, Jetro.
So, what happens here is that as the tea bag burns, the air inside the cylinder gets hotter, and as hotter air is less dense, it rises, and it takes the light ash with it.